God, I'm heartily sorry for having offended thee, and I detest all my sins, because I dread the loss of heaven and the pain of hell, but most of all because I love thee, and I want so badly to be good.
Good.
Today I show you which I want to show you some products of my Dutch local stores and drugstores. First I start with the Kruidvat drugstore, where I bought my Kruidvat shaving soap. They have a own brand of shaving soap. First I have to walk through. Here you can see I have to walk through the store. I know where the shaving products are in this shop because I come here often in the Kruidvat store. Here they are. These are the Gillette cartridges. Very expensive. Here you see 34 euros. Here, this is the shaving soap of the Kruidvat. Cost 1.40 euro, and today I saw they have a new color of can, plastic can. I have a blue one. Oh, this is the Gilded Hand. This is the Dutch brand of shaving soap and other products. They saw this is the Polam Olive. This cost 1.99 euro, about 2 euros. And these are the very expensive cartridges of Gillette. They didn't had the Gillette Super Silver blades there, because I also was looking for the Gillette Super Silver. This is a Kruidvat shaving brush. I couldn't read if this was a synthetic boar or badger hair brush, but it was not a very expensive brush. Yeah, I was reading if this was a badger hair brush, but it was a very cheap brush, so I don't think it was a badger hair brush. Now, my next drugstore was Trekpleister. You can see, if I walk inside, also in this drugstore they have a lot of vergulde hand products. Here they are. Also Gilded Hand Allen blocks. Here again, this is the soap. Yeah, this is the shaving cream of the tobacco. So some of my viewers mentioned that this was a good shaving cream. So, but I as I show here in this video, they sell this tobacco shaving cream in almost every drugstore here in the Netherlands. This is an Omega brush. I thought this was a boar hair brush. This brush only cost was about 3.65 euros. So I think this was a boar hair brush or a synthetic brush. But I think this was a boar hair brush. It was very inexpensive, so I don't think here 3.65 euros. I don't think this was a badger hair brush. These are the Gillette Pro Glides. Now, as you can see, almost 20 euros for a pack of a Pro Glide razor with one cartridge. These are all. As you see, again, Gilded Hand shaving cream and Gilded Hand shaving soap, 2.92 euros. So this, wherever you are in the Netherlands, you will see this brand of the Gilded Hand everywhere. This is a grocery store, supermarket, Albert Heijn, and they also sell the Golden Hand shaving soap. But here in the supermarkets, they are a lot cheaper, because the same can of shaving soap of the Golden Hand cost 1 euro and 80 cents, and in the drugstore these cans of Golden Hand shaving soap is a lot more, a bit more expensive. Then it costs about 2 euro and 40 cents, but in most grocery stores like the Albert Heijn grocery store, they sell this product for only 1 euro 80. So I don't come very often in this grocery store, this supermarket. It's a very large supermarket, the Albert Heijn XL. And I was looking for the shaving products, but in the beginning I couldn't find this. Let's find the shaving products. Here they are. Yeah. Oh no. I was look further. I was looking. Where are the shaving products? I was almost searching the whole store. It took a while before I found the razor, the shaving products. Yes, got them. A lot of cans of Gillette, but here, this is the Golden Hand shaving soap, and as you can see, it's almost only 1 euro and 80 cents for the same can of tube of shaving soap you buy at the drugstore. But at the local drugstore, they cost 2 euro and 40 cents, so it's a bit more inexpensive here. Now, here I go to the HEMA store, watching for their own brand of HEMA blades, but when I arrive, they were sold out. And I wanted to show you where I buy my double-edged razor blades, but yeah, normally, here on the left side, it was here 2 euros. This, and he was empty. But that here on the left side, mostly most of the time they have the HEMA double-edged razor blades, and they cost only 2 euro. But this time it was empty, and they were sold out. And that is a good sign. That means that I'm not the only one who's shaving with a inexpensive DE blade. So there are more men here in the Netherlands who shave with a DE blade. So. For the video, it's a pity because I can't show you blades. But here I went at my Ethos store in the walking at the back, and there they had the lot of shaving products, also the very expensive cartridges, a lot of cans of shaving gel, and here they have the Golden Hand at the Ethos drugstore, and a brush. It was a boar brush, shaving brush. This is a shaving gel from the Golden Hand, Allen blocks in the middle, And if you look at the prices, very expensive fusion power, €19, €35, 37 euros. Mach 3 cartridges, 15 euros. As you can see, a lot of Gilded Hand products at the Atos drugstore. And they downstairs they have the Gillette Super Silver. That is almost that's the only brand of DE blades they sell at the most drugstores in the Netherlands. Gillette Super Silver blades. Yeah, Gillette Super Silver, but I don't like these blades because they feel very dull at the moment I shave with this blade. But for some shavers it will do the job. Maybe it depends on the on your hair, on your beard grow. But these blades were very expensive, only almost €8. So you can find cheaper DE blades for 60 cents or 20 cents each. This was at my Douglas drugstore, and I can't find shaving gel or shaving cream or shaving soap products, but I found this nice shaving brushes. I couldn't identify if these were betcha hair or synthetic hair brushes, but they were about €6.95. So I think for that price, these are synthetic brushes or boar hair brushes, but I didn't know for sure because it didn't. I couldn't read what kind of brushes these are. So now this is at my other drugstore. This is probably a boar hair brush. I saw these brushes. They were in a wooden or carton box. White handle, black handle. And these were very inexpensive. I thought they were €3.95, and I think these were boar hair brushes or synthetic brushes, I think. This is a also a shaving soap of the Gilded Hand. you see this brand everywhere, Gilded Hand. This is a boar hair brush from made by the Gilded Hand. They have their own brand of shaving brushes. This was a boar hair brush. A lot of foams from the Gilded Hand, shaving soaps, creams. This is the Wilkinson sword. Betcha hair brush I used in my video with Edwin Jacker. He cost €22.50, 49. But if but it's €22.50. This is a synthetic brush of the Wilkinson sword. You see a lot of shaving products, but I didn't have the tobacco shaving cream and soap. After making this video, I talked with some women of the of this drugstore, and they sell. They told me they didn't sell much of the tobacco shaving cream, so they don't sell them anymore. This is not the tobacco shaving cream, but the the deo spray. A lot of products and a lot of Gilded Hand, but you see this brand almost everywhere, as I said in my other videos. This is the Ethos store more nearby my own home. This is more, I'm looking to the, I'm going to the back of the store. There they have a lot of shaving products. I was surprised that they, that in this drugstore they do sell the tobacco shaving cream and soap. So these are the Gillette Super Silver blades again. The only brand of the e-blades you can buy in the stores.
Yeah,
and of course the Hema blades, but they were sold out.
Scheermesjes.
The man of the store was asking what I'm doing here, but they didn't bother that I was filming over here in this in the store. This is also the Gilded Hand boar hair brush. After this video, I talked with the guy of this store and asked him if they sell a lot of this tobacco shaving cream I hold in my hands here. I'm now holding in my hands, and he said they sell some of this tobacco shaving cream, but not as many as the cans of shaving cream and gels from Gillette. This is the shaving soap and a shaving stick of tobacco. These are the Gillette Fusion Pro Glide cartridges. Even the Sensor XL with two blades. They still sell this razor. A lot of cans, but I don't buy these cans because I like these products here. The creams, the soaps of the Gilded Hand, and tobacco.